Got a new tail support for the V-tail. I put it underneath this time, so bent up the aluminum, drilled the holes out, notched it out for the wires, slipped it right in there and bolted it on, put three longer bolts in there, sticking up in the middle. As you can see, these three gotta be longer. And then the other ones you can use for the other side. But I notice I'm probably going to have to trim this part down for the blade just to give it some extra. It looks like I already tested it out and there's just enough clearance between the blade, but I'm going to trim that piece on both sides, so it's pretty sturdy. See how long it lasts anyway.